is a Royal Enfield Interceptor Series II 750 from 1970. It's had some carburetor and electrical and ignition issues, which are sorted out now. So let's take it for a little spin, do the usual round the block and down the Roman Road and back into the village.
Thank you.
is a machine we've just had a run on. Seems to be going well enough. Clutch is slipping, I notice, and I think I ought to look at the tappet clearances. I think they're a bit clattery, and also a small weep of oil from there to deal with. But it's riding well, it seems to be running well. Shame about Laurel and Hardy blocking off the Roman Road, we couldn't go down there. But anyway, had a good little run on it. That'll do for now, at least it shows that it's on the right track, and we're almost done with it now. And it'll be a good bike ready to go back to its owner pretty soon.